Rachel.
Why do you feel like burning when you eat a spicy chili? And how can you soothe your tongue from it? There are a lot of spicy food in Korea.
Yes.
You can find spicy chicken noodles, spicy chicken feet, and dessert tteokbokki. Today, we will focus on the science of spiciness. Yes, there's science behind it. First, what is the spiciness? Generally, people will say it is a kind of taste. But in reality, it is not a taste like sweet or sour. In fact, particular ingredients in spicy food may active premodal nociceptors, or parts of your body have these receptors, and it gets stimulated by extreme heat. So when you eat a chili, you will feel your tongue is burning. But when you eat food that contains menthol, the fresh ingredients make these nerves cold. And you might also experience that your heartbeat will become so fast. In addition, you can notice that all spicy foods have different levels of spiciness because there are different types of ingredients. In pepper, there are heavy molecules called acrylamide. It gives the spicy flavor. Today, many people are competing which chili is spicier. But honestly, the chili that Moruga Scorpion and Carolina Reaper are claiming as the spiciest pepper in the world. I am wondering why people want to eat these scary chilies. No one even knows who started to eat these chilies. Well, we can compare this to a roller coaster. At the time you ride on it, you may first feel unpleasant, but as it goes, you will enjoy it. Eating spicy foods can be genetic. According to studies, the spicy taste will not become better if you got it from genes, but your patience will become stronger. Now, do you still like eating spicy food? Thank you.